Hi there! Today I have another sketchbook update for you. I completed this sketchbook now, and this is quite a special sketchbook because I made this myself, actually. I stapled the pages together, but at first it went well. Unfortunately, it came loose, so the cover, if you can call this a cover, is loose now, but that's the only thing. Other than that, it's a fine sketchbook, I find. I like all the different colors that were on the paper already. I made this sketchbook from old magazine posters. So yeah, let's look inside this sketchbook. Well, here we have the first two pages. And as you can see, there's a lot of color on it. This is some seed packaging that is empty now, so I pasted it in here. And these are just, as usual, all the studies that I've done. And I've done a lot of them in this sketchbook, as you can see. I also drew a little Pokémon here. I think this is Ammonite. And a muscular character. I really like this sketch. It's very fashionable, I find. I just like drawing different kinds of people. Here are some Digimon. Of course, this was still during Digimontober. Here are some more Digimon. I especially like this caterpillar-like Digimon. This is a sticker, by the way. This was something you got for free at the supermarket. And a little fennec. I love fennecs. They are such cute animals. Here I drew some cats. These are cats from photos, so it's not... So it's not my cat or anything, I don't have any cats. And I also like this portrait just because it's very simple. Here's some kind of dragon, Digimon. Here I did a really quick environment sketch. You know, it's just very quick, but it does convey the idea. And some pixelated Digimon. It's quite difficult to do pixelation effect with ballpoint pens. I guess I had some tea here. I'm not sure. This was inspired by some kind of toy. You have those Sylvanian families, you know, the little rabbits and such. They are so cute. They're actually for children. And they had this new character. And it was some kind of animal dressed up as an eggplant. You know, the fruit from an eggplant. And I just find it hilarious, so I drew it. Let's see some more people studies. Digimon. Oh, this is Tai, by the way, from Digimon. Another Digimon. This is full of Digimon. This Dramojimon, I think this is also a very neat Digimon. This page is a bit messy. It's also because of the print at the back. Also like the colors on this page. I didn't do these colors. This is from an existing paper, but it's just a very nice color scheme. And finally, these are the last two pages. I ran out of valerian seed. Actually, none of it germinated. Like, I sowed this everywhere, but it just didn't germinate. But yeah, now it's empty, so that's fine, I guess. Well, it's not fine that it didn't germinate, but at least I don't have it anymore. And this is an old Instax photo. This is from somewhere in the neighborhood here. Actually, that thing over there is a horse, but I'm not sure if you can see because it's overexposed. And this is the back. As you can see, I pasted a sticker here. So yeah, this was my little self-made sketchbook. Next sketchbook is just a regular sketchbook that I just bought in the store. So anyway, I hope you liked this quick sketchbook tour. It was quite a quick one because this one doesn't have that much pages. Anyway, I hope you liked this video and see you around for the next one. Bye bye!